Hello Chess fans, here are the final standings of the Super United Rapid and Blitz. And by the way, please subscribe to my channel and I keep you always updated. And we have a winner in this 5-day tournament, and it is after a slow start. In the end, Magnus Carlsen, the World Chess Champion, and he won $40,000. He counts as a wild card, but he scored 13 points, which is not visible here. He will not count for the Grand Chess Tour rating, but Alireza Firouzja, he had a very good tournament after his not so convincing candidates. He is shared seconds together with MVL, the French Grandmaster, and Alireza Firouzja and Maxime Vacher-Lagraf both scored 9 points and get a whopping $27,000 each. The next guys are Jan Nepomniachtchi and Wesley So. Both had 6.5. And Jordan van Forest, another wildcard in this tournament. He lost his last game against Firouzja, who won his last two games and made a huge jump in this tournament, which consisted of Rapid and Blitz, as the name said. 3 days of Rapid and 2 days of Blitz. We also have a tight 7th place. After Jordan van Forest, there are with 3.5 each Mamedyarov and Dominguez. And they still won a huge prize. It is almost $10,000. And Veselin Topalov and Ivan Saric are at the bottom of the table. Both count also as wildcards. A good tournament for Alireza Firouzja and of course MBL. And indeed, Magnus Carlsen is still the best player of the world. He convinced after 5 days, after a little slow start in the Rapids, he could convince us even more in the Blitz part of this Super United Rapid and Blitz Grand Chess Tour event. Congratulations to Magnus Carlsen on this victory. Another victory in the collection of the best player maybe of all times. Okay guys, let me know which series or tournaments you want to see, which results and standings I should cover for you. And thanks for watching. And if you want, we see us again in one of my next videos. Until then, I say thank you and bye-bye.